Drum, Secretary General, players of Shaita, the Honorable Mayor of the City of Kingsburg, police in the Booth Estate, parents of the players, technical staff of Shaita, male and female clubs, football lovers, fellow Liberians, welcome to this program marking the presentation of the new Vice President of Shaita Female Football Club here at the George Weah Technical Center in Kingsburg at about this time. May we kindly rise to observe a moment of silence in prayer. May the souls of all the faithful departed through the rest of the world rest in perfect peace. You may be seated. Thank you very much. I will now welcome to the podium Mr. Urey, Administrative Manager, Shaita Female Club, to make a welcome remark.
All protocol was said. On behalf of the Board of Directors, the of Shaita, Football Club, I want to take this time to welcome all of you to my great program. Our Shaita Football Club has a unique history. This club was founded in 2019 in Kingsburg. These girls were playing football and we saw them. And then our president told them nobody wants to play football on the field because this field is not a football field, it's a football ground. They should decide whether they want to play football or want to play football. In the next few days, they decided that they want to play football. We started working with them in 2019. To our utmost surprise, the girls who were playing football became football players. We immediately raised them in the elephant law within the Shaita injury was pulled to recovery. Because of the COVID, they called the league off. But then, we were leading the league table. These girls, since I've been in my football business, I've not seen people who are courageous than these girls. So the league was canceled. And then we came back last year and this year, we registered in the league. As well, we're having, we came second on the promotion list. Our first year is this year, we were able to produce a national team player on the team national team. We want to embrace the idea of everything from Morobe is the best. We know Morobe and Lome is not Liberia. Here is the best part of most of our country. And we want to prove to the people that there are potential people in Kingsburg. And so we from Shaita, every ninja, we are proud when we win this girl. Again, I want to say a big thank you to all of you that want to welcome me to this program. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Urey, for a welcome remark and a brief history of Shaita Female Football Club. For introduction of the newly appointed and soon to be unveiled Vice President, I will now invite Johnny Quay to introduce our new, newly appointed and soon to be installed Vice President.
All protocols, yes. First of all, I would like to extend my
posting up, especially those that came from the city. And you know, let me say good that people of Spirit Bird, they are very receptive. Not to prolong time, Miss Benita Urey, she is a humanitarian of philanthropy. She's somebody that loves his God. She is the chief executive officer for Healing Across Foundation. If you are on social media, the Healing Across Foundation is a humanitarian group that they carry out several medical activities. Children, old people, free of that. The parents will give me several projects. She is the chief executive officer. And the laboratory student, she has the laboratory student. She is the chief executive officer. She been working with the people of Spirit Bread at an early age. She been impacting the life of several people. So it is a little mistake that when she told me that she would be the VP, I know yet is a very good thing, and I believe that you can make the difference. At the same time, she has done so many good things for people both in Spirit Bread and outside Spirit Bread. So ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Benita Urey.
Thank you, Mr. Johnny Lee. I would like to invite the president of Shaita Female Football Club, G. Nelson Maye Alas Zigo, to present the letter of appointment to Ms. Benita Urey.
These powerful girls rose from the but today they are making bigger names for themselves. I am beyond proud to see young women from the city where people consider the bush breaking out of their shell and making a name for Pittsburgh and Brazil. I stand here today because I not only want to empower these young girls, but I also strongly believe that so much good can come from Pittsburgh, and it is about time the world gets to know it. Today, I am officially able to start impacting the lives of the girls from my hometown. Today, we start a new journey, and that journey is to be Shaita. It's possible. Don't overlook these girls. I'm also a girl from Pittsburgh, so I know exactly what they're capable of. So once again, I'm honored and grateful for this opportunity, and I would like to call on the CEO of Lab Sports, Mr. Augustus Juan, so that we can unveil the new jersey. And as my first initiative as the Vice President of Administration, I decided that we will give out 75 pieces of jerseys.
Thank you.
you to the president of the Unveiling and the former police station. I will invite the Secretary General of Shaita, Mr. Urey Patron, to also formally unveil the female coach for Shaita football angel.
Thank you. Lord may have carried her somewhat here. Nelson Mendy, who is the president, right? Of Shaita Angel Football Club. Officers and members of this club, including the coach, Toba, what is that? That's a matter I've known all my life. We've been in sports for all our lives. You know, he's not only a personal friend of mine, but he's somebody that has shown dedication to the game. You know, Toba, I want you to please stand up and let's give him a hand. Dedicated his life to sport, and he's gotten nothing from it really. But we want to recognize him and appreciate him in this manner. Now, most importantly, to the girls of Shaita Angel, my people, I want to use this occasion to tell you a little bit of character. In fact, Shaita means carries by the ballot. In our lifetime, we did what you all are doing. We played for carries by. I played for carries by in basketball. I did not only stop playing for carries by in basketball. I went to the national level, and then we went to the international level. We wore the gold star on our back for our country. The name Shaita, when we were coming up, we had what we call the Caribbean Sport Association in soccer. That association produced many players for the national team and that had played in the national league. Among a few, Betty Walker, one of the most dangerous, one of the most dangerous shots on the Liberian national team in soccer. We had Bobby Walker, who are one of the best dribblers in Liberia. And we had Calvin Urey, my brother, who just passed a few months ago. He played soccer. Robert Urey, Gary Weeks, and all these people. So Carisbrook has been known for sports. In fact, when you talk about basketball, Cuttington University College basketball team, almost the whole starting five were people from Carisbrook. Charles Wadsworth, Bill Wadsworth, Rodney Chesney, Bernard Urey. Went straight into county meet. And Yobate, the superintendent of Bonn County, he visited us on the camp. He said, after this thing, you all are coming over to Bonn County. This is your county, this is where you're from. We went to Bonn County, we worked on the meet there yeah. For many years. Here we go, did it. I want to tell you, girls, firstly, I want to apologize for not being the vanguard of this movement to get you all together. As your father, because when you're so small, I say, as your parents' father, we would like to congratulate you all. And we want to tell you that we love all of you all. And we want to encourage you all. You see, we had a whole Cuttington team, the whole Bonn County team, and all we have of those staff came from Carisbrook, they were happy with you. We will support y'all. We will encourage y'all. We will promote you all. And I'm not only giving it to me, we got my commitment, but we'll go all over the world where people from Carisbrook are. We'll make this thing. Thank you. happy that my heartstring has decided that you will work with yours. I tell you the thing right here, but nobody would feel better when their child or the children identify with their hometown. Y'all want to give her hell. And I can assure you all that eventually, in the not too distant future, we invite all of you all also to sit down and have a talk. Is this not your opinion? You're coming down. I throw in Hindu. The one that I know is just not packing the tea, they're coming back. But I want to, and also I want to thank my cousin, Edwin Urey. He's a member of the, your father, the male group, right? He really did the only help ever extending my time and resources towards closing character. I think this is a good venture. Share your joy and to reassure you that even the problems you thought you had, you will come right in with a new. On behalf of the mayor, we'll be talking, but this one of my interesting. So when I speak, I want to speak not only in our capacity as mayor and a member of the city council of Gary Clark. But I want to speak on behalf of all the Kerry Project. We want to thank you for this initiative and want to show you that you got our total support on it. And you know the men are there. The men are there for, you know, in my late cousin. And I want to tell you, this team here, we gave it to you, Thomas. We are giving the team, you must hold it. And you must do good for them. You can harass us anytime for these people. And I can assure you that there is budget in Liberia and abroad. Join you, Mr. Mayor. This is your team. We join you in ensuring that these people go to where? Higher height. Y'all have a higher height you have. They came from the man from Kerry's budget to really tall. Don't talk involvement for what? Higher height. We get totally involved with this team, and you all will go higher. Now to the full estate. We want to thank you. You always come to Kerry Club whenever you are called. We face the challenges in Liberia and want you to continue to do what you've done in the past. Sports, no matter what it is, it's an integral part of development of any country. You know? All day, people covering politics and all. It's good that you can cover something that will promote the youth of this country. We have to mold in mind the sick and all of our youth. Again, accept my thanks and appreciation. To all of you all, I beg your indulgence, I have to run, but we'll be back. And to my team, my angel, we invite you all over for us to have this. All of the people, the one year, the one that has gone, the one that on the way coming, we pray. So God bless everybody.
And we need to take a second request. We want to do a photo. We want to do a photo. We want to do a photo.
He's leaving now because of a quick appointment, according to him.
And that's what you come to. And what took up?
Yeah.
That's about it.
So they're going for a photo op. It's got to play.
The program is now over, please. For a brief remark, it is my honor to invite the Lord Mayor of the City of Kingsburg, Mayor Thomas Urey.
But our program is very interesting. We were just about to invite me to this program that I could do it. And I was saying, as a leader, I'm prepared to meet the challenge at any time. So, on behalf of the city and the council of Kingsburg, to the caretaker of Shaita, India, the new Shaita, is our lovely dialect name, Shaita. We have the Shaita youth. We have the Shaita Angel now. Then we have the Shaita FC, the main mission. We attended a program just, I think, about 4 or 5 months ago for the Shaita FC. And I highly admire the youth for what they are doing. Because I must commend you people for what you are doing. But in every aspect of life, you need discipline. Well-disciplined man or woman will get whatsoever they endure for. But you are not disciplined, you can be the best, you will not go far. Today, when you see our president, to the level he went, he took all dirty words, every dirty thoughts. He went for it, and he got it in. Some of you can be one of the we are tomorrow. You can be the next we are in Liberia. But provided when you are disciplined, for me, as a city, as my cousin Ben said, I am willing. If you call upon me at all times, as I told the main team, someone, because most of you, the journalists will carry different ways. But this is not about you, it is about who willing. Who willing to come to you? You saw that today, my little cousin has been appointed vice president of this Shaita Angel. Then you got to know that the Shaita FC is then president by one of the Urey. Then you get to know that the mayor of Kingsburg is one of the Urey. This is why you'll be carrying. But I ask that, please, you should know that you're not only the Urey, but where the others are willing to come in. This is a challenge to all the Urebanians that we all should take care of our business as everyone who loves his lovely child. Kingsburg is our beloved woman. We should be part of everything. Every good thing should come to from Kingsburg. As the process, the leader city, blessed by the God Almighty. Thank you very much. Thank you all for being at least I learned talking to the those from Kingsburg and Kingsburg. I will now invite Mr. Emery Urey is the president of Shaita Mill Football Club and Shaita Cookies, the Shaita Angels video and the Shaita MC with the ability to make a remark.
Good afternoon. First of all, I want to say a big thank you to all of you for being here today. I'm so impressed and I think I really don't have the word to really do this right now. I will start by saying thank you. I've been hearing one name called Mr. Brown. Is he here?
On the end,
the people who started the whole thing about sport activities in Kingsburg, I want to acknowledge them. Because some time ago, I used to see the youth of Kingsburg basically doing nothing apart from going to school, and then when they come, no activity, we'll see them on the street, maybe somebody sit to the shop, in what I'm concerned. Fortunately for me, when I came in, I realized that the girls were already organized. That was not even in my mind from the beginning. I felt that my focus was on the boys to see how we could organize them to move forward. But then surprisingly, I got to know that the girls in Petersburg were already organized and moving forward. And today, seeing my cousin, my little cousin, Benita here today with you people, is nothing strange. We are all from Petersburg, we all have to work together as one people. And I'm very, very sure that with your cooperation, working together with Benita, I believe that with the kind of young lady she is, she's full of innovation. I'm sure by your collective effort, Shaita Angel will go forward, will go higher than what you have. And being the president of the male team does not make me different from you people. We all have to work together because we're all on the same team, Shaita, and we're all from the same settlement. And it's not just limited to this place. We need to be like the icon for other areas. What we do here in Petersburg, we spread out around our community, around the whole Colorado, and then we can come up like a role model for other people. So once again, I want to say thank you for your hard practice. Football is not an easy thing. To see ladies taking football and come here and see the way they chase ball, bring ball, and all that kind of stuff, it takes a lot of training to do that. So I'm so impressed and I'm happy for that. I don't want to say too much, you know, but like the mayor said, this is not about jewelry. This is about Kyrgyz bringing or Liberia. It just, what matters is who would be willing to take initiative, who would be willing to get involved with youth activities. That is what's important. So anybody else from Kyrgyz who are willing to come and join us to work, I think we all can work together. It will not only be a Urey president for Shaita FC and a Urey vice president for Shaita Angel, so we all can work together. So once again, I want to say thank you. Thank you to all the technical team. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. President. For another remark, I will invite Liberia International to Nia Chesia, who is here to raise the occasion. See another period, project.
For everything that's going on. And going to my young sister, will shape the day on your feet. So all in all, we thank you very much. And as these children go with power, your feet are there to push them power in education, in everything that will give you.
For a final remark, I will invite the president of Shaita Angels. For a final remark, I will invite the president of Shaita Angels along with the vice president to present the medals and have the runners-up medals from the lower league. Just for those of you who are not aware, we're runners up to City Football Academy in the inaugural LFA Women's League, and the team or the players will now formally receive their medals to be presented by the president, along with the vice president, and also the secretary general.
President Zuru. Air Force Rufa Polo.
Thank you.